It's your boy Retro back again with another video, big dog. Today I'm going to be reacting to Angelo Peruzzi Tyson that saves a goalkeeper from, wanna say, Italy, Syria at least. Someone said this was Buffon's idol. I don't know if that's true, but that's what I read from the comments. And yeah, bro, I love Italians goalkeepers. I'm saying like he's Italian. Serie A goalkeepers, as in legends, because I don't really know many of them. I only know like three. So yeah, every other league, I usually, at least in Premier League, I know more goalkeepers. Serie A, the only ones I can think of is like barely any. So here we go, man, without wasting any time. Please let me know any other legends, Italians. Peruzzi, am I saying that? Peruzzi. Bro, to react instantly from that. Oh my god. I swear he took that one to the face. Oh, my man has techers. Bro, my man flew. When you see the pace of the ball, it's crazy how he gets at some of these. Wow, I know that's super far, but look at the pace of the ball, bro. Ooh. Just got to that, bro. Reaction time is insane. What impressed me, if he caught that. If he caught that, I would have been better. That one of it? No. Bro, ho, that's a rocket. This man went full power. Oh my god, bro. Honestly, that's great positioning as well. Oh my god. Peace. Oh my god, bro. Was he out of position a lot? That's why they went for long shots. That is insane, bro. Oh, what the fuck? He actually... Hey, what? Porterazo. Oh. Yes, strong ass hands, bro. He does it with one. Usually, some goalkeepers lose like two hands, you know? Okay, he is Italian. Oh my god. Easy, man. This man. How long did he play for? Oh, that's when Ajax were a good team. Like a great team. I'm guessing the players that he's saving from are like really good players, or like they're pen pick, like the best of their team. He looks huge. As in like body type, bro. Yeah, man. Angelo Peruzzi. Peruzzi. What a fucking beast, man. What a beast. Yeah, man. If you want to recommend any more, please do so. And without further ado, have a great day.